How do I make my Asana project private? That's a question that I get asked from time to time, and it's very simple to do. Jump into your project that you want to make private, click up here where it says share. You'll see it's public to staff when we hover over. We click on this arrow, click private to members, and that is done. Now when we hover over here, you'll see it's private to only me, but I can of course share that with any other individuals that I like. Thank you.